Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Interesting thing is, we still have this hairband for Marith? Or the mother of Marith? I don't know where she went. And I looked through the journal after. I can't find it under quests or done quests. So she's not here in town, I double checked, or in refuge, whatever. So I'm not sure what's going on with that, but I'm gonna just put it away for now, since we might be hanging on to it for a little while. Well, that's right, we need to buy healing potions. So we're going back to the city anyway. What I want to do is go back to down to the sewers and finally deal with the cult of the eyeless and there's another reason to go down there too. Here, Dalice, I think it's down there. Accessible through the sewers laboratory. So before we go anywhere, we got some fatigued people. These two, so let's get some rest. Gonna have to rest anyway.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Once we get back to the city. So I would go to the temple district. That's a way down, but I don't think there's anywhere to sleep there, so let's just go to the city gates right now.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
We'll rest here. No, thank you.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
How's my new friend there? Smile and stay a day or two. You got a coin, you'll always be welcome. Yeah, peasant accommodations with the horses. Okay. What time is it now? 5 a.m.?
You point, stand back for justice!
Yeah, I point.
See battle bow? Run, bow, run!
Oh, screaming all of a sudden. Alright, temple.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Oh! Potions, 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 potions. Joaquin's Promenade first. Completely forgot.
Bat kicking for goodness!
Adventurer Mart. Shop smart. Shop Adventurer Mart. Yeah, it's not quite the same, is it? I wonder if they're open at this time. I wonder if they're open 24/7. Hawker. Does he sell other things?
Step right up! Step right up!
Yeah, okay. Don't even think about trying to steal something. I'm always thinking about stealing something.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Eh? Away with you, vagrant. Can you not see that I'm trying to design on a purchase of utmost magnitude? Nope, can't see that, sir. There'll be a huge silver sphere that they say appeared in the slums out of nowhere, it did. Herbald says, did you even go and see it? Aye, I did. Last week. Huge thing it is. Larger in life and twice as grim. No one knows how to get inside and no one's come out. You were drunk all last week, Ribald says. Well, I went and seen it, blasted. I ain't blind. I might have read all this. That's before. That's not what you said after 9 pitchers of the Termish whiskey you drank the day before last. Well, I'd be allergic to Termish. And besides, it has naught to do with yon sphere. All right. You don't have to pay me to haul anything out of here. Huh? Please tell me you have some potions down here somewhere. You don't. I kill you. I must have bought them all up already. Well, let's go to the temple then. I wish I was in a temple district. I could have bought some there. I forget that they'll sell that stuff. Spell store. Well, I'll try the Temple of El Mater.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Oh, it might be El Mater. I'm not sure. I don't have much hope for the extra healing, but we should find some normal ones.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
You are more than welcome in my sight.
Yes. I think we'll take the lot. Yeah, that'll work. Okay. Distributing these things around. Hopefully that will suffice. Thank you very much. What about the spell store?
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
This is the Den of the Seven Veils, and this is Mithrast Inn. Oh, there's peoples up there. Peoples! Crazy little peoples.
Have a look at my rares. I trust you'll find them all in satisfactory condition.
Alright, I'll take a few more. She's got that big one, so I'll give the two to him. the spell store. Scroll case. I have that. Protection from undead. This is a great one. I gave this when I had Mintz take this and have him take on the skeleton warriors. Maybe we'll just buy one. They're expensive. Oh, anything we want to sell? Anything we'll buy? Yeah, I'll sell the Halcyon. Hang on to that plate mail. I'm glad I'll buy all these weapons, even though he sells scrolls. Or books, quote unquote. Saving some of this stuff. Okay. Now, naturally, you buy scrolls, so. Okay. Potions. I'll keep all of them. Oops. Bell journal. Incredibly valuable. I think I'll hold on to it for now. To the rogue stone as well. Boop. Here. Now even though we bought all this stuff, we have more money than we set out with. Yeah, I bought the from him. The potions. Alright, let's get on our way. Eduardo Jansen. The relation to Jan Jansen? Oh, you know what? Staff spear. We're gonna go grab Viconia. Just to be nice, I'll let her keep the little things we've scattered around. I don't think anyone else can wear that but her. Everyone else has protections on and they don't stack. That's it. I'll let her keep this stuff and her own staff, which I can't equip on her.
Cities always teem with evil and decay. Let's give it a good shake and see what falls out.
Fine.
For the glory of Arm.
How do I dismiss her? I thought we talked to them to do that. Well, I'm not sure. But when we go grab Viconia, it will prompt me then.
That's it?
No, all of us.
Stand back for justice!
Nearest quests are complete. And we did have something to do for someone in trade meet. But I'm assuming we can still do that. And I don't know what happened to Marith's quest that I mentioned already. She likes to hang out in the graveyard district because she's a spooky drow.
See, battle bow! Run, bow, run!
Is she normally up here, I think? Thought she stood over here or something. Oops. This Kamir. Is that... That's the paladin we were going to try to help.
Helm sees all. Know that and be judged.
I ask that you leave me to grieve for my son in peace. So how do we help him? It's a quest. I don't know how to start it off. Alright, where are you, Viconia? Risa? Risa?
Hello?
Sniff? Who's that? Arinthus says, I am Dawn Lord Arinthus of the Church of Lathander. Excuse my young charge. Risa doesn't talk much since the recent death of her parents. That's terrible. Indeed it is, and there is very little that can be done for her as well, other than to put her into an orphanage, I suppose. She is so shy and sad, though, I am sure will do her no good. I would not ask you to care for her, surely, but might you know of someone who would make a suitable guardian? Oh, this is how we can do it. Actually, there's a paladin not far from here who I think might be a suitable guardian. His own son has just died, and I think he might be amenable. A paladin? A true paladin? Perhaps that would be an excellent idea. If he is willing, that is. Please, my lord, it would mean so much if you could find this paladin and ask him about this. Risa needs a proper guardian much more than an orphanage. I beg it of you. I will do as you ask. Thank you, my lord. I shall wait here for your return.
Swords, not words!
Nira, Min says, Boo and I would like to say sorry. Sorry? What for? Boo says he didn't mind being pink. It was a nice change. I kind of liked it, too. Apology accepted. I wasn't too upset. I'm used to my magic making people mad. Minsk is a berserker. Minsk understands. You're right, except when you make things pink by accident because that's the color of their entrails. A little messy, but easier to fix. Right. I'm going to stand over there now. Way over there. Locate a caretaker. Arinthus, this priest seems to think that the paladin I encountered, Kamir was his name, might make an excellent guardian for his orphan girl. Kamir thinks himself responsible for his son's death. Perhaps he might see this as some kind of atonement. Who knows? Greetings again, my lord, and Lathander's blessing to you. Go away! Navar. I was still looking for... So looking for our cleric friend here. Laconia, what the hell? Not seeing her. I thought she hung out, like, right at the end here. Unless if you dismissed them too many times, they just leave for good. That would really stink. Hail again, my lord. I do not wish to be rude, but my heart pains with the loss of my son and my inability to atone for my failure. Please, leave me be. Actually, I may have a solution, Kamir. There is an orphan girl not far from here with a priest of Lathander. Perhaps you could atone by caring for her. An orphan, you say? Perhaps that would be a way to atone for my failure. Thank you, my lord. I shall go and talk to them at once. Well, let's see if we can see anything going on. Observe the interaction there.
The Vigilant One knows of all your sins.
Greetings. Greetings to you both. I understand that the girl is in need of a guardian. I am pleased to meet you. This is... Risa. My name is Risa. Yes. Yes, I am most pleased to agree. This is Risa. He agrees that's her name. Hello, Risa. I am happy to meet you. Are you a knight? Your armor is awfully shiny. I am a paladin, little one. Something like a knight. I hold myself to strict standards within the worship of Helm. Do you know who Helm is? No. Then I suppose I shall have to teach you. Yes, I could teach you. Would you like that, Risa? Don't you have any children? She asked. Nay, sadly, my son has recently died. Oh, he must be very sad. Yes, I am. I miss him very much. I think he would approve, however, of my taking care of you. That is, if you are willing. Okay, where do you live? Come, I shall show you the church. Thank you, cleric, and thank you too, my lady. I am most appreciative. Yay. The done quest. I just like to read and see what it says. I managed to bring together two people whom I met at the graveyard district, a paladin named Kamir, whose son had died, and a little girl named Risa, whose parents had died. The paladin agreed to raise the girl, and they left together. Yay. Arinsa says, I am most pleased at this wonderful turn of events. Lathander's greatest blessing upon you, my lady, for the part you have played in this. Sometimes Faerûn can be a kind place. Oh, she's telling us to go away again. Well, that's a fine how-do-you-do. Arinthus is busy.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Right, where is Viconia? Well, there's Kamir wandering around. He's busy, too. Just all so busy around here. Now they can't make up their minds which way they want to go. Who's Maggie? Maggie and Arthur?
Well, I never.
Excuse me, friend. Jeeves has passed away, and Arthur here is getting quite misty.
No time to chit-chat.
Alas, poor Jeeves. I knew him well, dear. Maggie says he was a most excellent butler. Not at all like the Jifstev's butler. What was his name? Jeeves, dear. Ah, yes, Jeeves. Our Jeeves was a much finer butler than their Jeeves. And their carriage driver, Anthony. Don't get me started. Don't get excited, dear. Your heart shouldn't have to put up with such poor service. Try not to think about it. The quality of his toadying was severely lacking. Not like old Jeeves here. He was the most obsequious groveler that I have ever had the pleasure of being fawned over by. Oh, brother. We should get back, dear. The new Jeeves is waiting with lunch. How many Jeeveses are there? Let us stay for a few minutes more. Old Jeevesy would have wanted it that way. Did he have a time limit or something? You must stay for this amount of time?
No time to chit-chat.
Okay, Jeevesy. Well, he mentioned the Jistev Estate, which is interesting. We've been by there. Yo! Viconia! Wherefore art thou? If we wouldn't find her inside any of these places, she'd be outside somewhere. Well, I don't know where she's at. No. I left her standing there. I should have told her to come back here. I figured all of Nira's quests were gonna take place in that area. So I left her there and on by the zone line. So funny. So we gotta go there to get her. The wild forest itself.
Bat kicking, for goodness!
There she is.
I'm happy that you've returned. Shall I rejoin you now?
I would not sully myself with your presence. I would be happy to have you join. I would be happy to have you in my party. Good. There are a few other people that would welcome me as you do. Alright. So we're removing... What's her name? Neera.
You really want me to go? Constant peril and endless heights aside, I thought we were having fun.
Every time we have her come in the party, the reputation's gonna go down. Maybe we shouldn't swap her out that often. Sorry, Neera. You must go for now. Perhaps you can join me later.
Very well. You know where to find me if you change your mind.
Yes, the Hidden Refuge. Well, goodbye for now.
This behavior must not continue. Feel the burning stare of my hamster and change your ways.
Reputation decreased by 2.
This isn't as wonderful as I thought it would be, traveling with you.
Hey. We're disliked. That's no good. Wow. How'd our reputation go down that often? Maybe it is from just having her join and leave the party and join the party. The reputation should go back up once she leaves. That's what I think. Disliked. We'll have to fix that. Hope we do. We're going to need to rest once we get back in town again. Because this is a 24-hour trip.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Now hopefully, by taking care of the cult of the Eyeless... Someone was like running towards us. I don't know who that was.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Hopefully by taking care of this cult, our reputation will go up. I hope at least 3 points. Oh, wait. I said okay instead of sleep. I put done instead of rent. Alright.
Minsk and Boo live by the sword. Live a good long time.
I would have words with you.
Oh, not him again. Dermin Cordierdale again.
What are you doing back here? I am glad to see you. I have thought our friendship.
I am not here for a social call. This is the last time we will see each other peacefully. I have come to speak a warning. What are you talking about? It has been decided. You are a killer of Harpers and a traitor. You have collaborated with our known enemies. Your execution has been ordered. What? Such a thing has never been done. This is a very special case. You have faced little opposition from the Harpers so far. From here on, the attacks will increase in severity unless you come with me now. What do you mean? This is an internal matter of justice and does not involve this Sapphire. You can spare her the attacks if you submit. That doesn't make any sense. They were after me in the first place. That was what this was all about. What sort of deal is this? The only sort she will get. Think on it, Jaheira. You will receive the hearing you wish. Very well, Derman. I will think on this. You do that, Jaheira. There will be no other warnings. Oh, brother. What's it say? Jaheira's tutor, Derman, returned once again, this time with a warning. The Harpers have ordered Jaheira executed. The attacks from them will continue in severity unless Jaheira turns herself into them. Jaheira told him that she would think on it, and he laughed. Okay, I guess that was the guy...
For justice!
That was the guy we saw running over towards us as we ran into the inn. I wonder what she's going to decide. I hope she decides to stay with us. I wonder if the reputation might cause her to be like, yeah, we should leave. Maybe the whole Harper thing decreased our reputation.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
So here, look at that. Well, look at all this. Got a lot of arrows. And she has more. I'll stack it with her arrow of fire there. Got some arrows of dispelling. Yeah, I don't want to clog up our inventory too much more. But this is Nalia stuff, really. I have to figure out how to bring her back and finish that quest. Give him one just in case. Okay. So one of the entrances is here. There is three of them, right? We got this one, and this one. There's a lot of people around. I think maybe it would be a bad idea to go into this with all these people standing around. Let's see if maybe there's less people over here. Counter Caravis? Did I talk to him? Greetings to you, supplicants. I come to this grand place to bring word of the most divine and wealthy of goddesses, Joaquin. I shall be on my way. Yeah, I talked to him already. Pretty sure. Well, here we got an Omnian guard at this one, but no prophets around. So I think we'll take this next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always... Seek adventure.